Anyways, good morning, good afternoon, wherever you are. Good morning if you're morning, good morning if afternoon if it's good night, it's good night. Why do I have two twins? Twins, is the universe trying to tell me I'm gonna have some twinsies? No. Hey, I haven't seen you guys this year. I haven't seen you much of last year, cause I've been very, very, very lazy. Why am I vlogging in the bathroom? Because I'm in a hurry. I gotta go drop off some keys for my work. Cause yesterday I took my keys by mistake home to talk to you guys while I get ready. So I'm gonna take a shower. So I'm not gonna show you guys the shower. It's gonna be like, what am I gonna do today? It's just gonna be like a mini vlog. What I'm gonna do today, tomorrow, on my off days. So usually I go to the gym, but I'm not gonna go today because I was kind of complaining about my life for like 2 hours. And then, no, I have to go to the store to go grab some food, groceries for me. Like, I already have groceries, but I need to go get some meat. Because I buy my meat in this halal, how do you say carniceria? And yeah, I haven't talked to you guys in a minute. And my two twins also want to talk to you guys. New Year's resolution. Vlog more, okay? Okay, I'm gonna take a quick shower, and then when I'm a little bit more, how you say, ready, I'm gonna talk to you guys, because I'm in a hurry. Like, I was supposed to be at my work keys at 12 p.m. or like 11, 12 was like the max. It's 2 p.m., 2:15. Okay. So I attempted to do my baby hair, but I'm not an expert, and when I do it, I need time, which I don't have right now. So I'm gonna go to my work right now, go drop off the keys because I took my mistake. Then I'm gonna go shop because I need something for my room. I need like a new blanket. It's kind of cold, and I've been using the blanket I have for like a minute now, and I think like it's time to change it. Then yeah, and then tonight, like around 7 or 8, I have to meet my friend Juan. He's been on multiple videos of mine here on YouTube, so I have to meet him. We're gonna go eat or like drink something, we don't know yet what else, and then that's it. And then maybe I'm gonna like stream on Twitch today. You look, I'm gonna try to get back on my gaming mood, you know. I do that 3 or 4 times again. I testify for you. I thought I like you, that bitch. I do it all and I'm around. You scared to do it. I'm not. As long as you joking now, here for me. I ain't got it. I've been scheming, looting, hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under you. I can't lose. So guys, I'm gonna take the BC because bitch is not gonna walk. So I decided to take the BC. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna run over this dog. Jesus Christ. Anyways, so I decided to take the BC because, oh my gosh, is that my brakes? Because I'm trying to do stuff that, yo, sorry. Okay, vlogging and holding the BC with one hand is just not working. I feel like I'm gonna run somebody over today. Hi, babe.
Hi, sweetie.
How are you?
Marvelous.
So, You look nice.
Thank you.
See, this is his fit. I'm here all jacked up and he looks like a model. This is just not
I am a
fair.
Model. I'm of back course. Into modeling, I have to tell you.
I know, wait, bye guys, later. It's like a cute setup.
Yeah.
Thank you. It's a little
so nice.
Date. A little bit of sangria, so sangria.
A little bit.
Of sangria.
You should be a singer. I will be Beyonce. Who's I'll... Beyonce? You could be Kelly.
No, I will be her daughter.
Yeah, Blue.
I don't like her. What were we even talking about? You know why.
Yeah.
But let me not put this on the internet. I don't want people to attack me.
People will come for you. Totally. Gracias.
Gracias. So I'm having a burger. Okay, I hope there's... I didn't tell them no pork. I hope this is not pork.
I don't think so.
Okay,
I'm stealing one potato.
And then what are you having?
Oh,
this
is
amazing.
It does, right?
Oh my gosh. I'm kind of jealous.
I'm also jealous for yours.
No, but mine, like, I know. The bread looks amazing.
Yeah.
But, like, yours, perfecto. Okay, so we're gonna have dinner. Speak to y'all later. Try it. And then you let me know. Guys, we ordered carrot cake. So, Juan is gonna try it. Amazing. From 0 to 10. Let me try it. How much?
Eight.
Oh my god.
Almost not. Oh my god, no, this is so good.
Like carrot cake, it's my favorite
sweet cake.
Okay. I just tried my first bite. I'm gonna try another one so I can pretend I'm gonna make it.
Please don't burn.
Oh my gosh, I almost burned my finger.
Yeah.
Eight.
Yeah, eight.
Definitely eight. This is amazing. And the place also, like, listen.
Yeah, it's cute.
You know? They don't have that part open.
Mm,
and the
yeah.
music also, it's like, you know, they're giving, like...
Good vibes.
Anyways, so I'm gonna finish this. Bye-bye. So, guys, back home, I have little boo thing on the phone because, yeah, you. So, today is the day. I hope you guys liked today's little adventure. It wasn't too much. I didn't do everything I wanted to do. Because, like always, I got distracted and I ended up spending more time doing one thing, which I could have managed my time better, but it's just never knows. So, that leaves tomorrow. So, tomorrow I have a full day. Also, I have to go to the bank, then I have to go to the gym. Then what else I have to go? I have to go buy the things I was supposed to buy today, which I didn't go. I didn't do that part. And yeah, and I see you guys tomorrow when I wake up more fresh. Bye bye. Morning, guys. So today is the second day of my vlog. So I told you guys I'm gonna be filming my 2-3 days. So these are my pimples from yesterday. Okay, so today they're a little out there, so I had to just put some cream on it. So I don't feel like shame when I'm editing this video, because I really, really hate seeing like I have pimples on my videos. So yeah, I'm trying to prevent that. Also, I don't know why I didn't even think about ordering pimple patches, like little patches you can put on your pimples during the night or during the day. I'm gonna go to the gym. Bitch gotta work out, cause if I don't work out, then it's just like yesterday I didn't work out because I had things to do. But then today I have no excuse. I really have to go work out. So this is what I have planned for today. I have to go to the gym. Then I have to pass by the grocery store. I gotta get some fruits because I just realized I don't have fruit. Like, for example, now I'm not gonna eat breakfast. I'm just gonna go to the gym like this. Yeah, because every time I go to the gym, I only drink one cup of coffee and I eat one banana and I'm ready to go. Asking all them questions, girl, you know I don't do interviews. It's pitiful that when I'm with them other bitches, I pretend it's you. Oh, you work at Kohl's, you in dental school. Wife and I, you folding clothes, cooking dinner too. Young Tiller, girl, I'm known as Pink Griffey too. It's only right that I swing by and hit it too. First base, second base, third base. I'm trying to get you in your birthday. Oh, I know these other niggas thirsty, but please never entertain them, cause that would hurt me, you feel me? Yeah. I know you feel me. Oh, I know you feel me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa, whoa. Huh. Girl, I know you feel me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh. So much to live for, too, baby. Let's not rush into it now. Let's not rush into it. Gang on never switching over. Made a lane and niggas can't get over. I can't mess with rappers, they be bogey. Rather get the pack and keep it open. Big dripper stand up in the ocean. Everybody trapping, we get open. He ain't focused yet, but he ain't got motion. Made a half a ticket, not promotion. Shout out switching, sweet and keep me rolling.